Hey, I don't think we're allowed to wear the tie unless you're a medic.
I don't.
That's what I've heard.
Ah, well, this is why I got told to wear. Okay.
Pulls out a knife, take
the knife. Slits my throat.
Yeah.
Me and Wallace always have that.
Well, you should have that match over radio, because Wallace just... Wallace, I had to go, I was on bed to see with him.
I don't think I heard him go 42.
I was on... medic, and I had to go in here medic team, and we were coming back, and he just didn't respond to radio. For his all
yeah, friends. So I remember that day. I was actually on shift.
Yeah.
We thought something happened to him.
Then engine 2 pulls up next to him, and it turns out he was inspected and didn't say anything about it.
Oh.
So, I will forever taunt him for that. Because he kept saying to me, he in the airman.
Did he go 10-7?
Did he call 10-7 for a few mics?
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him.
So,
what the
Wall.
Fuck is that ponytail?
Wallace is experimental.
Hey Wallace, you're not going to be able to ask for an assignment now when you go 42 because the command just went 10-7 for 2 minutes.
Ouch.
You're fucked.
You done fucked up.
You done fucked up, Ozzy.
Can't clock.
What am I going to do, Woogie?
Which one?
Which one, yeah.
Roth. 10 I can handle.
What did Roth do? He
oh, you can handle?
Anything.
Oh, you can handle?
Yeah, I can handle you.
Says I'm the one that made you wash that fucking cop car, like, a long time ago.
What?
Do you not remember when I made you wash that cop car up in Station 2?
Oh, Rhodes. Yeah. Under Sheriff. Yeah, Rhodes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I still hate you for that.
Haven't they ever taught you to respect your...
I know.
Respect my what?
Don't be an asshole.
The only one more elderly than me would be the chief.
I wasn't talking to you, Ralph. I was talking to Tenor.
Actually, you just said you had a problem with me.
Fire radio channel.
Shit. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Sending to fire radio.
Yep.
Go ahead, sir. Show us Roman County.
Huh? Oh, never mind.
So, who do I ask for assignment then?
Sick. Car 6.
Okay.
But he went 10-7 too.
Yeah, so when he gets back, he's back to me.
You're too slow.
Yeah.
But you've got to call 10-7, 10-42 first anyway.
10-41, 10-40. 10-41 tonight. Yeah, that's it.
10-41.
Jesus.
Yeah, whatever. 5-5-10 to fire radio.
Yeah, real smooth.
I may have been lost.
I can put a follow.
Car 6 will be back tonight.
Oh, there you go. Then you can ask I wish I could repeat it for you.
Fire, fire, 10 to fire radio.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-8, 10-41, 10-95 Lima.
10-41,
10-8, 10-95
Lima.
Firefighter Wallace to car 6.
Go for it.
Where would you like me today, sir?
Go ahead and hop on rescue 2, please.
Copy that.
Go clean rescue 2.
Okay, I'm
shut up. Go clean rescue 2. Go clean rescue 2.
Bye, I gotta take a taxi.
Go clean rescue 2.
Have fun.
I love the firefighters. Like, we give each other shit, but I love them.
Sorry,
love them to bits. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Where the fuck is where's Rescue 2?
You gotta pull it out of your ass.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm literally trying to find someone.
Yes.
But I can't ask.
That's one pirate. Yeah. Go ahead, sir. You can show us clear from Central Medical Hospital, or Central Medical. Now you can show us back to
me,
back to
in
quarters.
And
four.
What was it doing? I don't know.
Rapid one control. Stand by, sir. 10 to San Jose Fire, 10 to San Jose Fire. Can I have your engine 5002 Mountain View Drive for a TASER deployment? Repeat, 5002 Mountain View Drive for TASER deployment.
Ah, that's not me.
Six, medic 2, if you can
join
it that way, please.
How much gas does this have? Yeah. I'm going to refuel.
Rapid 1 control. Go ahead, sir. Go ahead, show Rapid 1 out of service. Class 2 is going to be 10-7-10-42.
10-4, you 10-7-10 for Dev. Good night,
sir. Stay safe.
User
Rescue 2, let's go. In service available. Like, can you guys...
Med 1, fire ready. You can show us in quarters, and you can show myself 10-7, 10-42. Med 1's gonna be unstaffed at this time.
10-4, seeing 10-7, 10-42. Have a good night, sir. Stay safe.
Car 6 from engine 2.
Go 4.
Do you want engine 2 to swap over a med 1?
Hey, affirm if you're able to.
Copy that. Me and Riker will move over.
Fire radio.
Go ahead, sir.
Show me 10-7, 10-42.
10-4, seeing 10-7, 10-42. Have a good night, sir, and stay safe.
Oh, there goes Ocean. Tank is full, let's go. Now we go back to station. Oops. How y'all doing today? I hope y'all doing amazing. Amazingly what?
Sorry, new out channel.
User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, that's what I need to clock in. Okay. How are you? I'm doing good, bro. How are you doing? Is your birthday today? Bruh, happy fucking birthday. Sorry guys, I barely had anything for breakfast or lunch, so... I seem okay, we... No worries, bro. Happy birthday. How old are you? Don't mind me asking. That's cool, bro. No, I did not. I did not, but I just figured.
Good, sir. You can show us on to that taser prong. Oh, okay, guys. I'm gonna say something cool about this truck here. I haven't seen it already. Attention, St. George Fire. Attention, St. George Fire. Can I have you route to 1064 Coke Beer Drive across Bleedle Boulevard for an injured person? Repeat. keep 1064 Copio Drive, Pluto Boulevard, for an injured person.
46 Fire Radio, do you know the extent of the injuries?
The advised caller states that his friend is complaining of shoulder pain on his left shoulder and that his vehicle is heavily smoking. Unknown if it was an NBA.
Happy. Car 6, Mesa, medical.
Engine 2 is no longer in service, it's swapped over medical one.
Copy, go ahead and engine 5, go ahead and head that way, and rescue 2, go ahead and rank yourself as well.
Copy, in route.
If you want to go ahead and head up to Station 7 and pull out Medic 5, we'll have Wallace hop on with you after this call.
Med 2 copies and we're on Station 7.
I guess for those who don't know, we are going to a structure fire. I'm not structure fire, MVA. Why did I say structure fire? I don't fucking know. But we are going to MVA in Pluto Bay, so we'll see how this goes. And yeah, if I don't respond to chat while I'm on scene, don't take that I'm just ignoring you. I'm just trying to pay attention to the scene, so just letting you guys know that now.
Away from the city,
the Charlie. Denver. I know it can't be down there.
Thank you.
Rescue 2 is in area, searching for the vehicle. Saved it down there.
User joined your channel.
Fire radio back to channel.
Rescue 2 to fire radio.
Go ahead, sir.
Can you confirm whereabouts the MVA is at 1064?
Six, break, hey, got flagged down at 1004. If you take that trail, apparently they're all the way down at the end of the trail.
Copy. It's on the trail. Fuck's sake. It's on the trail, on the trail.
Alright, 6 update, it's gonna be down the trail in your first right. Alright.
Yeah, just, I think it should have been arriving on the scene here.
Six, all units, revise is going to be the second trail to your right. Fuck, wrong. Rescue 2 is on the scene.
R6, engine 5, you'll have to go ahead and stop there.
It's trunk.
Rescue 2, if you want to go and pull up, you'll need to hop in my Tahoe to get down there.
Car 6 from Medic 1. Go for it. Are we pulling off on the dirt trail, sir, or is it in Toledo?
As we, if you take postal 1004, that dirt trail there, take it all the way down, you'll see Rescue 2 if you want to go ahead and hurry it up so we can get you space in here.
Copy that, we're just pulling up on the trail. Radio, Medic 1.
Go ahead, sir.
Show Medic 1 arriving on scene.
Head for Medic 1 on scene.
as shit.
Go ahead, sir.
Shell Medic 2 back quarters crew is going to be transferring to Medic 5 at this time.
10-4.
I'm just going to see if we can pop the hood here, so I'll disconnect the battery.
I'm gonna check for like the
fire 38.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure the ignition's
on. Go for it. Do you have a partner, sir? Negative at this time.
Maybe the hood
Yeah, it's not a. It's like major broken where you can't. The door doesn't work. Yeah, it's that.
I can't see anything just yet.
Okay, just give it a second if nothing shows and we should be good.
Alright.
Keys are on the seat, so the thing's not gonna move. Apart from that, we came down here for no reason because we wanted to stop at the top of the diner and it closed.
I might do it one more time.
Okay.
I'm still looking.
Just wait. Just like 5 more minutes and you don't get anything, then you just call it
all good. I might go check the other side.
Okay.
Fuck, I did not mean to do that. Accidentally punched the door.
I think it's clear, so yeah.
No, I think I punched the door. That's what I meant.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna let Lieutenant know.
Go ahead and get a county OT out and get it taken care of.
Alright. Do you want us to stay on or?
No, you guys are good to go, thank you.
I appreciate it.
Alright.
See you later, LT.
See ya.
Yep. Take some time to pass him out to you guys.
Yeah. Great, well now we can't go to fucking Pops.
It sucks to be you.
Shut up.
Hey.
That's what I was excited for.
Well, I was planning on going up down there after this call, but...
Yeah, but it's closed.
Yeah, but this chef's special. Oh, and then milkshakes, they make the best milkshakes, bro.
Dude, you bet your ass we're gonna go stop there anyways and see if they're still open, but by any chance, that long enough, but...
Fuck, yeah. I'm stopping there, too.
Yeah.
I want a milkshake. Exactly. We deserve it.
Maybe some of their local employees can help us out.
Maybe.
Oh, we're on the wrong trail. Oops.
Oh, yeah. Fuck this.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, well. Too bad it's just sad.
There we are.
Hiya, baby.
You. Oh, I had to run further than you guys. I had to run all the way back there.
Alright, let's back up the equipment. What the hell? Who hit, like, the front of the...
Rescue 2 heading back to quarters. Available.
Engine time. You can show us in traffic. 10-4.
Firefighter Wallace to car 6.
Go for it.
Would you... never mind on that.
Yeah, go ahead and fleet minutes, rescue, and head to, head to station 7 and hop on medic 5, please.
Copy that. What the flying? Please tell me you did not see that. Did you just see that?
We can, yeah, I did. Do you want to ride with us?
Yeah. Yo.
Sorry, engine 5.
Go for
it. Device said you were clear, sir.
SAFR.
3C, thank you.
Alright, you bet your ass we're gonna stop at Pops and see if it's still open by a long shot, but...
Ready, 1-5, ready.
Yeah. We transported 1 PT pillbox, still priority 2. 10-4,
sir.
There's cars.
Look, yeah, that's why I'm compelled to sheriff. Stop.
I assume there's an investigation going.
10-4, fire channel.
Sounds like it, I don't know.
God damn it.
Let me say what for, though.
Yeah. It is what it is, I guess.
Fire radio back in channel break. Fire radio parts.
6, be advised until you use your parents' business, so we will be counting you then, sir. Sorry about that.
Copy.
What's this?
Damn it, we didn't get a hop back. Hey, buddy. Don't be spilling those chips all over the place.
I'm not gonna spill it. Good chips.
I bet.
Barbecue flavored, yum.
Salt and vinegar is my go-to.
Oh my god, yes.
I'm kind of a sour cream and onion guy.
Yo, what?
Sour cream and onion.
Ooh, I do like them too.
I'll be 10-7-10-42, thank you for dispatching.
10-42, say 10-7-10-42, have a good night, sir.
I'll see
if you get the honk back.
Wee-woo! Yes!
I wonder who that was.
Probably someone important, because they're an unmarked vehicle.
10-7-10-42, have a nice night, thanks for dispatching.
Is it just us now?
Huh?
Is it just us?
Showing you 10-7-10-42, have a nice day, stay safe.
Kind of.
Yay.
Dang, yeah, I didn't see that cop till the last second, so. We still have Riker, Erwin, and Wallace.
Alright.
Yep.
So I guess it's just free. You're aiming on what apparatus you want.
Yo, what's up? See you official. What's up, man?
All right, we can hunt back. Let's go, 2 for 2. Yes, 3 for 3.
They don't honk. Just dead break it and just wait.
I'll lean on it next time.
God's sakes.
Oh.
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo.
Damn, that's tough. We didn't get anything back.
I think he. Hey!
Yeah, we got a siren blip. Let's go.
I've never seen any cop do signal 11 right there.
Yeah, I don't know what the point of that is, but... they're the cops, so...
I mean, I didn't see the cop until we were right onto him, so I guess it's kind of good.
Mm-hmm. Nope. I was in it while I was in jail.
Mm-mm.
Shush, you're not even on this apparatus. There's medic one.
Whoops.
What are you whoopsing?
I just accidentally spilt something.
Oh yeah? What is that something?
Chips.
Uh-huh. Where'd you spill those chips?
On the seat.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. So what was the one thing I told you not to do when you got in this fucking truck?
Not to sell his chips.
Right, and what did you do?
Spilled
chips. Spilled the fucking chips.
You had one rule.
It's okay, I'm cleaning them now.
Break it.
It's okay, I'm cleaning them now.
Listen here, Todd, you're gonna clean that shit up once we get back.
Don't crush the chips up, because then it'll get stuck in the seat.
There was only like 3 chips that spilled.
Yeah, I hope so.
Oh, great.
Yeah, already free. Pardon me.
Disgusting.
Hey, you fucking burp.
I didn't fucking burp.
No, but you just, like, you do it. So they call me disgusting, you disgusting.
No fart in your face when you get back.
Fucking do it, no balls.
Go ahead.
Medic 1 cleared a pillbox at a culvert turning back to cars.
10-4. Go ahead.
You can show us back in quarters.
That's SAFR.
stealing gear.
Mustache away from me.
Yeah, he's got the porn stash. What's going on?
What is wrong with my mustache? Like, fuck you all.
It's
like,
a porn stash.
You it's not a porn stash, okay?
It is.
It is not.
Is. It is.
Shut your filthy flipping mouth. At least I can grow facial hair, unlike you.
Howdy there. Yeah, we're talking about Wallace's porn stash.
Here. It's not a porn stash!
Yeah, go
is.
Shave the fuzzy caterpillar.
It really is.
Okay, I would accept the fuzzy caterpillar anytime. But it's not a porn stash.
Okay.
It's not a porn stash. I don't get what's with you and fucking porn.
It's a porn stash.
It's not okay, I don't know what porn you fucking watch, but this ain't no fucking porn stash.
While we're not on that subject anymore.
Sorry, we're just really butthurt because we were coming back from Toledo and we wanted to stop at Pops, but it closed on our way to Toledo.
Yeah, so don't pick on my stash.
Me and Sullivan were pulling into the parking lot when we got toned for that taser deployment.
That hurts.
Yeah, so while we're not on the subject of what we were on, we're waiting for Shaw to get back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, it took a while for us to get back because of all the red lights we did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, bud.
Also,
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what's going on?
Oh, you know that, the undercover sheriff car we went past?
Yeah.
That was less.
Was it really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
That honk back.
He didn't honk back.
No, he did. The one that
did.
The one that did.
That's good.
The green one. The green Tahoe.
Oh, yes. You're right. Yes, we like to play a game on the highway called Honker Charades, which is we honk at cops, and if they honk back, then...
Fire radio, medic one.
Go ahead, sir.
Show medic one back in service.
We had a 250 gallon.
Well, Shaw's back.
So, I guess I'm a medic 5 with you, or is Shaw a hopper medic 5 with you?
Yep.
So, what's...
Shaw.
Okay, yeah, Shaw's, or excuse me, Wallace is on medic 5.
Shaw.
Shaw.
Shaw, you have a visitor. Hi. Alright, everyone else inside.
Why?
I don't know what
I'm why? No, I'm gonna stay in here. So I wanna stay in here. No. We that's not no. We were talking about Wallace's porn stash. Okay, that's not no.
My porn
right, we're going
my that. Not my porn stash. My mustache is sexy, not...
It's a porn stash.
It's not.
It
no,
is.
Fuck it. I'm shaving it to a different style.
Go shave it right now.
Yeah, I'm a cunt. No, Jackie, love you.
Tanner!
Wait, what?
Is this what you want? Is it?
What? The fuck? Did you just hear that?
There's a local in the kitchen. I thought it was an actual civilian. I'm like, hello?
Oh.
Yeah, just hanging out in here. I'm like,
what?
You can't be back here. And then she started yelling at me.
What a crazy. Do you need local police?
I do not need a local police, no.
Paramedic. Appearance.
I was talking to her for like 10 minutes while y'all were gone, right? Basically, her boyfriend died yesterday. He tried to assault her and it didn't go so well for him. She spent the night at the rehab center because they offered her a room. Not a patient there. She just, from what she told me, she just spent the night there because she doesn't have a roof over her head anymore.
She told you that she spent the night at the rehab center and she's not a patient there.
Yeah, she told me she was not a patient and she did not want to be a patient. Like, she never wanted to be admitted.
So you're telling me that you're going to believe that.
Yeah, I'll be honest, it's not really your decision to say.
Well, I'm just saying partially.
No, I don't, Roth. What the fuck?
Engine, sorry for the day into your fire radio.
Go ahead, sir.
I believe you have a bull out for a female with a white white pants, black tank top, and red scarf, correct?
Okay, is this better? Because I'm not shaving
right
again.
Fire radio. I believe it's on, it's a P runaway call at the moment, which is what I just noticed.
Yeah, that's fine. It's
thank you.
It's still a porn
station.
Bruh, do you want for a hand?
Yeah, we've got that female here at station 7. One of our firefighters is talking to her right now, so if you want to maybe route a PD officer over here.
10-4.
What?
Runaway? I don't know. Why is she leaving though? Who came to her rooms?
I think that was from last shift.
No, there's a call in the cab right now that says runaway. It came out not even 10 minutes ago. For the description matching.
Run.
Go get it, Shaw.
Go on, Shaw. Okay. Tell her you love her.
Go ahead, sir.
Just to update, that female is now walking away down Capitol Boulevard here towards the inner city. Do you want to just let the PD units know?
I got her name.
No, they have.
I'm sorry, sir. Can you repeat that?
Yeah, if you wanted to update the officers that are responding, she's taken off down the road. She's going to be heading down Capitol Boulevard.
So, did we decide...
Say West Capitol Boulevard.
Basically, going to be heading down Capitol Boulevard, leading into Davis.
Did we ever work it out?
What'd you say, Richard?
Did we ever work out if we were swapping Medic 1 to Ladder 5?
Oh, no, I said...
Fire, Sam, for this time.
I recommended that if we need the ladder, then one of the medics crew can just, like, slip over.
Yeah, sounds good. I guess that'd be Medic 1. I bet it's gonna be, like, super something mundane.
Okay. I'll probably do the same.
Is San Andreas finest? Yes, sir.
Fire, can I have your right to 9043 for a TASER deployment? Repeat, 9043 for a TASER deployment.
Medic 5,
Shaw Medic 5 en route.
Wallace is too dumb to get on the radio.
Medic 5.
I was in my head for a minute. I'm not dumb, shut up. Hey, you got your scene lighting on.
Shut up.
No. S-what? Where are we going?
Taser deployment.
Great. Just fantastic.
Yeah, it's like my second one of the night.
Come on, jackass, move. God damn. The fuck?
Show him that 5 on scene. 10-4-5-5-5-5-5.
Wrong place.
Hello.
For me.
Wrong place.
Yeah, right. Never
oh,
mind
he,
over
is,
there. He's in the car. He's in the driver.
Oh, he's in the car.
Yeah.
God fucking.
Dispatch,
10-7-10-4-2.
10-4-10-10-4-2,
have we got a 10-4-10? Wait, what? I'm confused. Sorry, Dandy.
5-7-10, nice place, crack.
Okay, why don't we... How about we
don't
make
contact?
Probably
a lot better than you are. How's it going?
Man, it's going fantastic. I had a fun ride.
So
let
me take back
my
chase. 22.
They got me twice, dog. I got lucky because I was about to shoot them, but like, you know, tased me right before I turned around and started popping, you know?
Yeah, well, 1, 2, 3. Oh, look, they're out. Here's some band-aids.
Sorry, just came back to the assignment.
Buddy, you're giving me a better warning, at least.
I mean...
I mean, I could have just... I can just slap the Hello Kitty band-aids on for you.
Just put the band-aids on, dog.
Either or, yeah. No other injuries, no other pain anywhere?
No, I'm fine.
Alright,
good. Alright,
we're all good. Alright, have a good day.
Yeah.
They were not nice, man. This paramedic's a bit weird.
Yo, why are you so mean to him?
He said he's gonna... What do you mean, why am I so mean?
He's so mean.
I didn't know I have to be nice to people that are shooting at police officers.
You gotta be
or,
nice to
sorry,
everyone.
Drawing weapons on police officers, not on my eyes.
Whatever. Well, I mean, we doesn't matter what they've done. We should, you know, we still gotta give them care.
I gave them care. I took the prompt out.
Dangerous fire.
Yeah, but you don't need to be a jackass about it. I mean, yes, he might have deserved it to be yanked out, not slightly pulled out, but... And yes, if he got tased, for a reason, but still.
And for his speed advice, we're going to have two vehicles head-on collision, two times subjects, one per vehicle, one is trapped under their dashboard. It's just going to be westbound of the Ace Licker.
Engine 5 to car 7.
Custom priority. Go ahead. Car 7, you get your meet 1031 today. Car 7 to engine 5, go through traffic.
Are you able to make a ladder to this call?
Hey, for Mario on it, ladder 5 and route.
10-4, ladder 5 and route.
Are we going or no?
No. Medic 5, fire radio.
Go ahead, sir.
Show us 10-8 off the last call and run back to quarters.
10.
I'm going 42 when we get back.
Likewise. When we get back, guys, I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna call it quits. And yeah.
Fire department advisor, you'll be jumping a ladder, correct, sir?
10-4. Stand by one for CAD.
Any frame, you good, sir? Responding units, be advised, your subject in traps is gonna have his legs stuck on a dashboard, stuck on the gash. Female's complaining of head pain. The other subject had a large gash to his head and seems to be unconscious.
Firefight 10 to fire radio.
Go ahead, sir.
It's Jeremy 10-42, 10-7, thank you for dispatching.
10-4, Jeremy 10-7, temporary job, good night, sir, stay safe.
Alright, guys, so that's going to be it for the day. And yeah, I will catch you all in the next one. Till then, see you later, you bloody legends.